This is Siphiwe Sibisi, aka GTZ, General Tata Zonke, the former member of Cheese Corp and colleague of Umtutuzi Shabalala, aka Mandoza. It's a big loss for our country. Sluzile lana icon. I hope he gets the respect that he deserves as much as he's an icon in like South Africa. And Joby President Ishilo Guti Mandoza, I'm saluta and the condolences to the Shabalala family. Abamenzele into a guy deserves because he's a national icon. Mfethu iwe president kuKwaito uyi king uyiyo yonke into ngiyamsaluta and alale ngoxolo, rest in peace, and to Shabalala family, umntana abantwana bakhe nomfazi wakhe nomama wakhe na wonke amasupporter asemzansi nawa international everywhere. Support, salute Mandoza.
It's a big loss for our industry, especially us as musicians. It's a nightmare because the guy who contributed, he injected the legacy of Kwaito in our industry. He crossed over from black, white and Indian. And people, they love, they accepted him. Not just South Africa only, Africa. And internationally, they love Mandoza. And most effective and crucial part that people, they need to recognize is that he was not well weaponed with education. Most of us who Kwaito music, people, they say, okay, they will come and go, they will come and go, but that one. My colleague Mandoza, he was a hustler chief, go-getter, he believes in himself. Even if people they crucify, they criticize him and say 1, 2, 3, 5. I remember one of the bad days, one of the journalists say, Mandoza can't even speak English. And the guy was so confident and said, but when I speak Zulu proper, you don't question me. English is not my language. You know, and if you listen to all the songs of Mandoza, it's Zulu, Tsotsitaal, there's no English like Tinabo Shebeleza. Just repeat a little bit of English. But I'm saying that guy was well talented, well accepted, well loved. And the good thing that I also appreciate is that he went out there on his bed, on his sick bed, and say, guys, I'm coming to Orlando Stadium. I'm going to tell the masses that cancer is there and it's killing me. What more do you want? He was a champion. He was a South African ambassador. African ambassador.